We play catch together almost every day since. Before he learned to walk. He asked things I couldn't tell him since. Before he learned to talk. Yeah, I had to be creative in the stories his mother hated. And I still tell him almost every day. Ask me why I smile that way. And then I tell him, son, sit right down this time I share. Slid on hard in the home place. It happened long before I heard them call me out. It's for sure there is no doubt. Yeah, I swung a little too deep. I swung a little too late. Ever counted my feet crossing home plate? Well, the only girl there in the game, she just put my batting skills to shame. See, I heard the crowd scream, there's one unlucky guy. And if it's all the same, I was the first one to hit the home run in that game. Think that calls for a little cheer. Back to that part about the unlucky guy. There's no one getting credit right here. Yeah, she caught my last pop fly. He just looked at me, I think 10 years, maybe more, had slipped. No story never changed. Yeah, that sounds a little deranged. He says, tell me something new here, quit. As I finished once more, yeah, he sat there looking bored. No, they never counted my last turn from that day. You're the only proof, son, I ever scored. You're the only proof that I proof that I